Hello, and welcome to Visa Spotlight. I'm Vanessa Colella. I'm the Global Head of Innovation and Digital Partnerships here at Visa. In this installment, we'll be joined by two AI leaders who are really pushing the innovation envelope with Visa's AI community of 2,500 technologists. We'll be hearing from Scott Bodin, VP of Data Science and Predictive Fraud Modeling, and Jose Lopez, VP of AI and Machine Learning Products and Platforms. We've been working within payments for 30 years to develop AI products and services. Our depth of experience means we can help you focus on what matters and what works. The feedback we hear on AI has been consistent for years. From around the world, we understand you want Visa to lean into three key areas where many of you are deploying and investing in AI and want scale. In these conversations, the first thing we hear is that improving security continues to be your highest priority. With fraudsters also using AI, you need to adapt to more sophisticated security threats. The second is that payments are getting increasingly complicated, and reducing the cost of business is a non-negotiable. You need AI to generate operational efficiencies. And the third is that you want to increase revenue through smarter AI-led products and capabilities that can enable the hyper-personalization of consumer experiences and deliver new commerce paradigms. Let's drill down into these three areas with the Visa leaders who specialize in them. Joining me on stage are Scott Bodin and Jose Lopez. Thanks for being here today.
Thanks. Our pleasure, thank you.
Our pleasure.
So Scott, AI for fraud is your world. Do you mind taking us through your current thinking?
Thanks, Vanessa. I'd be more than happy to talk about fraud, security, and specifically where AI can be useful. As an AI practitioner, fraud is a great space to innovate in. Everyone wants to talk about it, as we all work together to try and protect our consumers.
What are the highest priority concerns our clients are discussing with us?
Good question. The first is improving security. Fraud is always evolving. Don't forget that bad actors use AI and new technologies too. From what we're seeing, AI-powered automated attacks on banks and merchants have become more prevalent, particularly since COVID, and the growth in e-commerce activity and card-not-present, or CNP, transactions. These enumeration attacks, where fraudsters systematically initiate transactions to determine valid credentials, are growing threats in today's digital landscape. We know from VisaNet that about 750 issuers and 2,000 merchants are affected daily, and that these enumerated accounts have 22 times higher fraud rates than accounts that have not been attacked. AI-driven fraud attacks are driving the next wave of fraud. The world saw over $50 billion in online scams in 2021, and it's going to be over $60 billion by 2027. Big numbers. But the big number that matters the most is that around a third of consumers, a bank's end customer, leave after a fraud event. That's a massive risk to a financial institution's customer base and top of wallet position.
Wow, those are big and troublesome numbers. And frankly, the fact that so many people leave is surprising to me. What can be done to prevent some of those losses, Scott?
Thankfully, we have solutions. We also have AI on our side for banking clients and merchants, and generative AI is creating some new and innovative approaches to helping businesses build layers of smarter fraud security. We talked about Visa Protect in a prior Visa Spotlight. Visa Protect is the family of products we've specifically created to fight fraud and help clients design and deploy layers of security. You can find it at visa.com. Core to this family of products is using the most current and best performing AI technology and methods to create real-time risk scores. This is the continuous foundational innovation needed to detect and prevent fraud. Some of you in the audience might be using our suite of AI-powered fraud fighting capabilities already. These tools have helped prevent nearly $40 billion in fraud worldwide. Our Visa Protect suite of products also demonstrates our consistent innovation in AI. Visa Advanced Authorization uses machine learning AI to generate powerful risk scores. Another product, Visa Deep Authorization, uses a deep learning recurrent neural network, or RNN, to specifically fight fraud in e-commerce in tandem with very low false positive rates.
Wow. So we've shown that we can take advantage of machine learning and predictive AI. These solutions have been successful for Visa and our clients. But how are we staying on the leading edge of preventing modern AI-based attacks?
We also have an exciting new offering to defend against enumeration attacks. To counter these newer AI-driven attacks from fraudsters, which are much harder to detect because they can be spread out over time, over different merchants, and over various issuer bins, we use AI models with generative AI to capture attack patterns with different complexity at different granularity and velocity. We can combine or embed this learned intelligence in our risk scoring for every transaction between the parties involved in a payment. And as we recently announced, it's available to Visa issuer clients in the US as Visa Account Attack Intelligence Score, a new product under the Visa Protect family. Let's take a quick demo of the Visa Account Attack Intelligence. Here's how it can look client-side. We're expecting users of this unique intelligence score to be able to screen for abnormally high-value or low-value transactions, identify sudden spikes of attack transactions and categorize transactions and threats of overextended time horizons with a false positive rate of up to less than 1% of our highest risk score band. We're excited about VAAI, as we also call it. With a more secure business, we know our clients can maintain focus on their second priority, operations.
Thanks, Scott. Now, I'd like to introduce Jose Lopez, who can share more on other AI products and capabilities we're creating outside of fraud.
Thank you, Vanessa. Happy to. So the key message for our audience is that we are accelerating our AI efforts beyond fraud. We have established a central AI and ML products and platforms team that I lead at Visa to connect our AI expertise to new and different areas as payments change fast.
What are some of the challenges your team is looking to solve for?
AI is helping to prevent fraud from external sources, and for clients to keep up with changes in payments, they are also looking to reduce costs internally. Here, AI can help develop efficiencies and future-proof business. As you may have heard from Visa's leadership, we've seen more change in the last 5 years than in the last 50. The fintech market is set to grow 3 to 5x by 2030. More than 5 billion people are expected to be using digital wallets by 2026. And compliance costs have surged for 99% of all financial institutions, totaling $61 billion in 2024 alone, with an average cost of $10,000 per employee. This complexity is stretching across all areas of payments. We all have to navigate new players, new ways to pay, and new regulations. Research shows that across industries, up to 40% of daily productivity is lost to searching for and managing information. That's about 3.5 hours per day per person hunting and pecking for information. We've done some of our own client surveys, and they are consistent. Results suggest that 90% of Visa product users want support with automation and task simplification in their day-to-day work. It's indicative of the explosion of data and the need for easier access to insights. Finding the most relevant and actionable information is becoming increasingly time-consuming.
Jose, man, if you could get rid of my 3.5 hours a day of hunting and pecking,
yeah,
it,
no
I
kidding.
Got it. Mountains of data, less headcount to surface insights. So, where do we go from here?
Good question. To address this complexity strategically, we align development and deployment of AI products and features for the right tasks. By leveraging the entire arsenal of AI techniques, generative and predictive models, we can help you operate more efficiently. One solution in this space is Visa Assist, a generative AI assistant Visa is currently piloting. If you're a Visa client, your technology, product, and operations teams likely use Visa Access, our client services platform. It's the secure environment that provides access to some of Visa's most essential operating information. Basically, our core rules, standards, product documentation, implementation guides, and the like. Visa Assist lets your operations teams quickly search over 10,000 documents in Visa Access, summarize and interpret the information, and take the needed action. We are seeing it significantly reduce time spent on research. Many tasks now take minutes instead of hours, letting teams get to higher impact work and reduce misunderstandings and errors. Incidentally, we know many of you are considering creating or contracting out to enable similar services for your own knowledge bases and digital information. We would be happy to share our journey and learnings with you. For us, it made sense to concept and build this in-house, leveraging our partnerships and work with Microsoft and OpenAI to secure the right GenAI capabilities to build tools for our own teams and customers. We can also talk with you about how we are bringing generative AI to our existing products. we recently made similar GenAI search capabilities available on the Visa Analytics platform to ensure that thousands of Visa clients can navigate insights and optimize their portfolio faster. Let's take a closer look at how Visa Assist simplifies the navigation and use of complex information. You'll note that you can easily ask a question and get an answer, translate this answer into another language, link to and retrieve source documentation, rewrite responses in the tone you want, and rate the quality of response to improve the experience and overall knowledge base.
So, if AI and GenAI will be freeing more of our time for higher value work, take us through the other side of the equation. What about growth? Where's the revenue growth?
Sounds good. After all, driving growth is the third key challenge we hear about from clients. Two topics consistently come up in these discussions. The first is system resilience to ensure transaction authorizations and revenue keep flowing. The CrowdStrike outages from last summer are making many of our customers reconsider their system contingency plans. It's a big opportunity. Damages from that one incident topped $5 billion across industries, with about 20% affecting the banking sector. Imagine the incremental revenue that would have been captured if authorizations could have been maintained. The other area we are being asked for guidance on is new payment experiences that will initiate more transactions. I'm sure the term personalization rings a bell with this audience.
That's the million, if not billion dollar question, right? What exactly can we do and how will we do it?
This is where Visa's mix of AI technologies help answer your questions and make a powerful difference with your business. We can utilize many of the best AI approaches to deliver the best outcomes. The first product I want to share with you leverages Visa's network and data capabilities tied to the latest and practical AI advances in deep learning AI models, recurrent neural networks, and localized regional models. We call it Smarter Step, or Smarter Standing Processing, because that's what it does. When your systems go down, this product can authorize transactions on your behalf to keep your business and revenue flowing. Because of AI, Smarter Step can mirror your system's authorization much more closely than other tools on the market by managing and customizing hundreds of parameters associated with an individual consumer, card, and transaction. The use of AI models trained on years of transaction data from one of the world's leading networks like VisaNet makes a dramatic difference. This training helps Smarter Step be up to 90% more accurate when compared to other products and services on the market. Many of these competing services rely on manually setting static rules, which limit them to handling only 1/10 of the parameters Smarter Step can understand, mirror, and personalize. A small aside, Visa patented the design and architecture of this product in 2014, years before the technology and data capacity even existed. It's amazing to me that what we dreamed then is still unique in the market. We don't think our competitors can do this, much less at the scale and speed we've achieved globally for the thousands of clients using it. Now, tying back to CrowdStrike, Smarter Step authorized nearly 1 million transactions for the thousands of clients using it at the time. Taking a more visionary look at the growth AI can help with, we think we can be your leading partner and platform provider for personalization. It's because we already play a key role in the creation of the raw data that can power your personalization initiatives, products, and experiences.
So if we think about it, every single time consumers swipe, tap, or pay with a Visa credential, that generates data. And now with GenAI and other AI technologies, we can extract and propagate an immense number of consumer signals safely from these payment events.
That's exactly correct. So we effectively can generate a consumer DNA for every consumer, for all consumers through our network, technology, and data infrastructure. And as I mentioned earlier, by centralizing our AI and ML platforms, we are moving faster in identifying and sharing these consumer signals from the Visa ecosystem with you. You may have also heard that Visa has developed secure ways to gather and store consumer consent through data tokens, which empower the consumer to share their data in safe, compliant ways. Like payment tokens, data tokens use a unique identifier to replace account information when consent is captured. It's a security technology that allows for the creation and maintenance of consumer experiences enabled by consumer data. By leveraging these two components, the consumer DNA and data tokens, Visa effectively becomes the personalization platform for the payments world. We can put those consumer signals in your hands to help power your own AI and data capabilities. which in turn can make your offerings more relevant, seamless, and delightful for your customers with their consent. We are partnering with key financial institutions and merchants to leverage these capabilities, and we are rapidly prototyping the most strategic products and services. Some of the use cases we are looking at involve personalization as a service for issuers and merchants, adding AI capabilities to credentials and cards, and consumer consent controls and management where it is needed. Let's bring this to life. Conceptually, here's how personalization from Visa can look. Looking forward, we expect GenAI to catalyze commerce, part of the evolution from web selling to e-commerce to omnichannel engagement. So shifting from hunt and peck, as our CEO calls it, to frictionless, maybe even self-driving commerce. Envision creating data, models, and recommendations for every consumer, marketing and selling to a segment of one. Through many models, perhaps a centralized banking app, optionally a family of applications tied to a unifying, secure set of consumer-approved insights, with full transparency and needed controls for all parties involved. So hopefully this helps everybody and our clients envision what we can do together with AI to drive growth. The key for our audience is to know that Visa is uniquely positioned in payments to significantly accelerate AI with all the security, safety, and protections our industry demands. As a leading global network, Visa can see and leverage trends in commerce. Macro factors like the explosion of consumer and business data, advances in computational power, and AI's evolution from machine learning to predictive AI to generative AI. To harness all these trends, Visa can strategically deploy and focus significant resources. In the last decade alone, we have invested over $3 billion to get the best people, technology, research, and AI knowledge. Our AI infrastructure also includes the processes and management that build in consumer and business trust. We have teams focused on AI governance, data use and privacy, consent, transparency, and government engagement to ensure we build and use AI correctly, ethically, and in the best ways. All of this is what powers the AI products we have built and will build to address your needs. Our AI offerings are always ready to integrate securely into your existing systems, making your payment solutions faster, more accurate, secure, and market compliant. And last thing, I want to call out our AIML platforms. They are a highly strategic asset central to how we differentiate and scale our AI capabilities and products with you. These platforms bring together the ingredients to create powerful AI for payments. At a high level, they integrate, orchestrate, and learn from over 500 petabytes of data and growing, over 535 million real-time daily transactions from VisaNet and third parties, plus historical transactions, hundreds of Visa and vendor models for new capabilities, products, features, and regions, and connections to our essential client-facing touchpoints. Much of this is invisible to the end consumer, but our performance, our subsequent latency matters to our clients, and we believe it sets us apart in the market. Few, if any, other AI or payment providers can easily match this. If you would like to hear more about AI, ML, our platform approach, please let us know. It might be worth its own spotlight session, right?
Sounds like it. It's exactly what the Spotlight series is for. And for those of you here, we know you're the most invested in learning about AI at Visa and our products. Thank you for your interest and your trust. If you're interested in our latest AI products, including those discussed today, you can contact our sales organization. If you're already a Visa client, your client services lead can also direct you to the product teams who can consult with you regarding our latest products and how to qualify for pilots or early exploration in specific markets. For guidance around consumer insights, business optimization, bespoke data or modeling uses, or broader digital and AI strategy, our Visa Consulting and Analytics organization is here for you. Thank you for your time and engagement today. We invite you to explore the possibilities of AI with us, and we are excited to partner with you on your AI journey.